Unless we're going to pause right now, I guess we're going to skip it. Referee's got it. We're gone.
Here we go. Nice kick it off. Good pass, third.
You saw that article.
Yeah.
Pick up that number 12. Jeremiah Bryson.
Okay, you can't talk during the play. You got to wait till the whistle blows. Bryson on the return, but here's the deal. You can't talk. You got to wait till the whistle blows dead. It'll be first and 10.
First and 10 Panthers at the 30-yard line.
Most of you don't have any digits or nothing.
Yeah, that's how
to
do
I'll be up here, babes. All right. Gives that signal. You let it run. Kelly does this. Running play, plus continues to run. Only on the passing play, stop. First and 10, Rock Springs.
First and 10, Rock Springs. No return on the punt.
Ball on the Rock Springs 45-yard line.
And first and 10, ball on Rock Springs 45.
Watch his hand. Watch his hand. That means ball set. Don't do anything. Don't wind it. When he's still, no, on the snap, you let her rip. Jarvis Hicks on the carry, tackled by number 2.
Jarvis Hicks on the carry for 9 yards, tackled by number 2.
He's
Jeremiah Bryson, number 12, interception.
Interception by number 12 for the Panthers, Jeremiah Bryson.
First and goal for the Panthers. 3:51 left to go in the first.
That's first and goal for the Panthers. 3:51 left in the first. Touchdown saved by Dante Foster for the Knights.
Touchdown, number four.
Touchdown, number four, Chris Copeland from the Panthers.
PAT attempts good. 2-point conversion.
2-point conversion is good by number 41, Leon Meadows. 3:45 left in the first. It is 8-0 Panthers.
Good job. Now you can play some music if you want to, because he's not playing music. Just, you may want to be queued up. Here he goes, he's gonna get the band going, but get your music ready. Always be ready for the song.
Thank you.
Same difference. When the ball's going, you got it. That's it. That's the last play for this quarter.
He's going to play. He's going to play first. You're going to use a cue.
Because when he quits, you can play something.
That's the break of the first quarter. 8-8.
Chain gang moves. Fresh set of four.
He pick up the first down. First and 10, Panthers.
Ball on 31. And it, I can't see it. Is it on 30 or 31?
Thank you.
Perry, given by the Royals, Jeremiah Bryson, the tackle made by Brian Marshall. Pick up of about three, second down, Panthers.
Stop.
First and 10 at the 14 yard line. 3:24 left in the first half. Run game by number 31, Drew Gardner. Pick up 6 yards.
Kill some time. Kill some time. Keep it rolling. Stop the clock. Stop the clock. Timeout, Roxbury. Got the first down. Got the first down. Clock stops. Yeah, that's first down. And he'll wind it. Watch him. He'll wind it. He wound it. Yep, let her rip.
8:45 and counting left in the first half. Panthers are first and goal.
Now he's just taking his time. Touchdown. Drew Gardner. 31, Drew Gardner. Touchdown. 31, Drew Gardner. Touchdown. Number 31.
Touchdown, Panthers. Number 31, Drew Gardner.
PAT attempt in order, though. This will be an untimed down. No clock. He got it.
Reminder already good by Hatcher, number 2. Panthers go up 16-8 with a minute 21 left in the half.
He's got all his time now. I bet he pokes it in. We'll go on the snap.
Thank you.
10.
Timeout, Panthers.
Timeout, Panthers.
That's Jeremiah Bryson.
First down, Panthers, real well, Jeremiah Bryson. 50-yard run.
Clock run. Timeout.
Timeout. Rock Spring. 24 seconds.
Short burn. What the hell? I mean, he should have, the quarterback didn't have the ball when he took off. Somebody.
hands.
Hey, with about two. Fourth down, watch three. Now just shy of the 40-yard line. They mark him at the 48. 38.
No, it's 36.
First and 10. Nice.
That's a 37-yard.
There's a 40 right there. 40.
No, right here's the midfield on this kid's table. That's 50.
50, 25, 40, 35,
37. Yeah, 37.
I called him, I usually call
around
6, and
I was
about to
put Gary, 32, Jarvis 6.
I went to
pick up a 3. Second down.
Put 32 or that 24? Oh, yeah, that's Johnny. 32 and 20 on your back. 32.
32 and 30, maybe?
Yeah.
She picked off.
Here's that seven. Number seven, Deshaun Smith.
Deshaun Smith, seven.
First down, Panthers.
Which one is it? Is that him? Older guy? Narrow green?
Yeah, he gets it.
Why don't you come over here to come to start a new school?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's it, smart as well.
Here is number 12, Jeremiah Bryson. Pick up about four, second down Panthers.
For Jeremiah's 4-5 touchdowns.
Pee Wee, are you football?
Yes. First half, 5 touchdowns. First time he touched the score.
Which one's the Henderson kid?
Nathan Smith. That'd be 77 on the far side.
Far side? Yeah. You got a different mom? Different daddy?
Not for sure. It's Nathan Smith.
First down, Panthers. Scary by number 4, Chris Copeland.
He wound it.
Run by number 12, Jeremiah Bryson. Tackled by number 20, Byron Marshall. Pick up a bait. Second down.
I don't see what it's some sort of world for us. Even my old school had a little whirlpool. I mean, it wasn't anything fancy. It was like a trough, but, you know, something. Some water.
Had a Johnson 20 board outboard.
Yeah, I mean, that's what it was, but it was something. You told me what I had
to do. Well, my number four, first call play. First down, Panthers. Ball marked at the 40-yard line.
You don't run the clock no more.
No.
Look at
that. Here's Gardner. 31. What happened to the picture, the photo gallery? The Smyrna game.
I just gave him about five.
On the Rutherford. You said you were going to upload some photos.
I haven't seen it.
Okay, I didn't know. I just looked to rob a couple.
You haven't been
out of my website.
Here's the Panthers, the third down, short 5 yards to go.
I'm going to pay the play file and get your wings.
Third down, Panthers.
My brother's working pretty hard on it. He looks like that.
Before he got the first down for the Panthers. First and 10. Well, I'm marking about the 23-yard line.
Or the black and seagull. They hope he gets sick of the pen. Next Friday, I'm going to Franklin.
Don't worry, I'll catch you. What you need.
Especially if it's anywhere near close.
Oh, it's going to be. I'm sure you'll be at the house shortly after. You're talking about DVD that'll be worse than Kelly.
Number 4, Chris Copeland. Picked up at the front row of
the DVD will be worse than money. Chad's even there.
What's Chad saying when he saw him
at
your house?
He's realized. Oh, yeah, and he's realized it works. You know what?
I gotta introduce you to my wife to do dinner sometime.
Love to.
Fumble picked up by the night.
What she said?
She's like, oh, what are you doing? Tell me what it is. There's no woman that's under 14 years, and it's above 14 years.
It's good for your wife.
It's good for the parents of the mamas.
Nothing. 77, Anthony Smith.
Now run that over there to Duke. Jarvis hit. Also one of the play. Second row.
Oh, he doesn't know. You got to follow the sports.
I don't know any months from now. They don't have Jordan doing a new form.
Yep.
It's kind of a shame, man.
Ball. It's Smyrna's.
Number 20, Larry Marshall with a fumble on the play.
Face mask called against the Bulldogs. Panthers. Personal foul to be a 15-yard penalty.
Panthers.
I call too many Bulldog games. It's a 15-yard penalty, automatic first down, chain gang a move, and Rock Springs get a fresh set of four.
15 yards, automatic first down. Nice.
I didn't see the flag.
Clock runs.
Number 32, Jarvis Hicks. Took up a four on the play. Second and six.
Good set chief. Did eight games in one day. Yeah. Most of them sit on top.
Right here, by the 32, Jarvis Hicks. Brings up 33 for the night. Just got a midfield. Martin. Holy, call it Martin.
blocking in the back.
Here in the number 34, Clay Oliver, call the backfield, flag on the play.
Decline it. Until he stops it, until he waves his hands, don't stop it. Watch him. I think he's trying to help you out. Get you out of here without another touchdown on you. Start the clock.
3. Third down and about 8.
Ball game.